Hello friends, welcome to my kitchen. I am Millie. Today I will be making a crispy popular traditional Bengali snack, beguni. In this preparation, eggplant or brinjal are sliced and coated with chickpea batter and then deep fried until it is crispy. It's a perfect rainy day snack enjoyed with muri or puff rice. It is also goes well as a side dish with rice and dal or khichdi. So let's get started. I have two purple brinjal or eggplant here, and you will need a medium size eggplant. It should not be too big or too thin like Chinese eggplant. This is about the right size for this preparation. I already have them cut into thin slices, one cut into lengthwise and another one is in round shape. I have already soaked them into water for 15 minutes. I also have 1.5 cup of besan or Bengal gram flour, 1 teaspoon black cumin or kalo jeera, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, 2 teaspoon posto or poppy seeds for additional taste and crunchiness, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, white oil for frying and salt to taste. First I am going to sprinkle little bit of salt and turmeric powder. And then season the eggplant. Now I'm going to make the batter. Besan, baking soda, black cumin, poppy seeds, red chili powder, and little bit of salt. Now add water and mix it well. So the batter is now ready, and make sure that the batter is not too thick or not too runny. And the consistency would be like this. And also make sure that the batter is lump free. Now I'm ready to fry the eggplant. I will now heat white oil. We'll be deep frying it, so make sure you have at least 1 inch of oil. Check the oil if it is hot by adding few drops of batter. So oil is now hot. I will reduce the heat before frying. Turn into other side and fry it until it is golden brown. So it's now done. It looks really good, and before removing I will increase the heat so that most of the oil is drained out. Beguni is now ready. I will sprinkle little bit of black salt on it for taste. And it is generally served with puffed rice and green chilies. You can serve it as an appetizer or also with rice and dal. It took me about 1/2 hour to prepare this batter fried eggplant and serves 2 to 3 people.
Thank you for watching. Check out my website masaladice.com for text version and list of ingredients. Let's spice it up and be tuned for upcoming recipes.